Okay, I'm told our competitors have been running their mouths again, saying our shine's under one of their operations, and add a little something extra to their batch. See who's under par then. Failing that, just destroy the lot of it.
I went to Orton Towers. Yeah, it was good. Right. Why am I calling my horse? Forgot how to fucking do this. Right. No, I don't want to go in there. Satchel. Right, do I have any... Oh, shit, I don't. What are you up to? Oh, come on, you stupid fucking horse. Yeah, I bought my moonshine. Moonshine shack. Oh my god. Yeah, I am so sorry. I just bumped right into you. Alright. I just gotta destroy something. Go to the hideout. Thank you. Oh no, I've got to kill people. Poison the moonshine. Am I shooting you? Oh shit, I am. Sorry. Thank you. If I add you to my posse, where is it? Oh, okay, that's all right. Yeah, you're right, mate. Okay, that's fine. My posse is open, so you can easily join. I am not buying followers.
Finished what you started, but something's better than nothing. All right, I got a lead on my nephew Lem. He's been in county jail since the raid, but I got word he's about to be moved to high security at Sisica. Interesting timing, wouldn't you say? Just as I get off my deathbed. Still, probably our only chance to get him out. Now, the reason I heard is the law's moving another feller down to Sisica tomorrow.
Hello, how are you?
Stan Reardon. and we'll be transferring him onto Lamb's convoy at some point on the route. I digress. I don't give a damn about Reardon. But if you can track down those lawmen, find out where the transfer's taking place, hopefully you can get the jump on them. Just stay sharp. You did good with Marcel. Get me Lem, too. You'll be well on your way to proving yourself.
Stop looking. Thank you. Ah, Edward! Hi. Okay, Danny. Allergic to my pussy yet.
This whole town's gonna dance a jig on your grave.
Yeah.
Damn wagon. Hurry, break the lock. I can make sure very well looked after, I promise. Come on, then. I assume you didn't kill all those fellers just to leave me in here. What the hell do you want?
What's this? No, it's not laggy at all. Yeah, I did. You after this, because I really got to do this mission. Okay.
She is alive. Oh, thank God. Am I glad to see you.
Fuck. Fucking old pick is sleep in a minute. Can't get him on foot. Come on! Oh, what's that? Fucking bit me, you bastard. Thank you.
She is alive. Oh, thank God. Am I glad to see you?
Take him down.
No.
Rogue, get lost. What's your problem with me? You're gonna be a mess to clean up.
Can't do that on my own. Oh, you're right. Yeah. Annoying because he's like, oh, why is people still wearing masks? Why have they got nappies on their face? And I said to Tom, you are so lucky that no one has come up to you and smacked you right in the face, you know. Yeah, exactly. Yeah. I know. Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Yes. Yeah. 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 Hey, all the time. Yeah. 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 Exactly. Yeah. Right, and I don't know why, but it keeps touching me, which I don't like. Right, yeah, it keeps touching my chest, right, without my, like, and I don't like it, and I keep telling him to stop. And he's like, oh, don't tell me to stop. And I just don't like it. Yeah. Yep. No, it just, I said, can you fucking, because yesterday, he's like, hello, and he's grabby, grabby. And I punched him right in the arm, and I bruised his arm. Which I didn't mean to. Yeah, no. And he does it in public as well. I'm like, can you stop? And he doesn't. I just don't like it. My mum said because he's got the because he hasn't had the vaccine, he's not allowed in the house. Yeah. Exactly. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Welcome back. Good to see you again.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh no. Yeah. I have. And he's like, oh no. When I say, I said, Tom, don't do that, it hurts. Right? He thinks it's fucking funny. No. Yeah. That's fine. Yeah. He's always an arsehole. Yeah, I know. Jake's nice. Yeah. Did he move the dumpster? Yeah. 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 Really? Oh my god, Stafford is really, really nice. I like the park. I mean the Stafford Park. Victoria Park. Yeah. I didn't because I'm still fat. Still overweight. Yeah. Oh my god, you wouldn't believe this, right? I've been eating like loads of biscuits and everything. And I was still taking our customers. You let me know when you're ready to move. I thought, oh my god, I'm gonna put a hell of a lot of weight on. I didn't. Is a friend of mine. Well, last time I checked, I was 24 stone. Now I put my weight's been up, down, up, down, up, down, but I'm just in the 24 stone mark. Anything else you need, you know where to find me. Still. Yeah.
All right. I got a lead on my nephew Lem. He's been in county jail since the raid.
I've been eating a lot of shit, like Jaffa cakes.
Interesting timing, wouldn't you say? Just as I get off my death. Still, probably our only chance to get him out. The reason I heard is the law's moving another feller down to Sisica tomorrow. Weasley money launderer by the name of Stan Reardon.
I might go on the milk diet tomorrow. Onto
convoy at some point on the route. I digress. I don't give a damn about Reardon.
Really?
Find out where the transfer's taking place. Hopefully you can get the jump on it.
Oh, wow.
Just stay sharp. You did good with Marcel. Yeah. Get me Lem, too. You'll be well on your way to proving yourself.
Yeah. Yeah. We still buy milk. Yeah. No. Sorry. No, it's because because the Wi-Fi at Aunt Towers was shit. No, I'm playing what's that? I'm playing online mode. My mate Danny was saying it's Sorry, I'm chewing chewing gum in your ear, oh. Yes. Yeah. Oh, no, I removed it. I am going to save what I'm doing because my TV keeps going off. When I'm doing like a mission, my TV goes off for some reason. It goes off and it comes back on. Yeah, that's what. Yeah, what I'm gonna do is next month when I get my pip, what I am going to do is sell my TV and sell my PS4 and get the PS5 and yeah. Because it's the same PS like system. Pip is yeah. 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 Oh, blimey. Yeah.
Do I know you? Oh, Maggie. She is alive. Oh, thank God. Am I glad to see you?
Whoa.
No. It's revenue man. The bastards must have been tailing us. What the hell?
No, because I was on an out. See people. Yeah.
It's a fine looking animal you got there. All right then. Take me where my aunt is.
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, this sure wasn't how I thought today was gonna turn out. Aunt Maggie. I don't believe it. I mean, party always held some hope. And there'd been rumors. But that's why they decided to move me to Sissica. Figured if she was alive, it might be the one thing to draw her in. Guess they were right. Problem is, they always did underestimate Aunt Maggie.
Yeah.
Tough, don't even begin to describe her. But hey, you probably know this already.
Yeah.
She controlled the moonshine business in Lemoyne for years. Until the government sent in that bastard Reed Hickson. Most
oh, lovely.
I ever crossed paths with. He doesn't drink, doesn't smoke, doesn't curse, but he is pure evil. The other revenuers, we could
I'll call it fish and chip shop.
Hickson was after us. We just couldn't get off the back foot. Kept moving from place to place, but it was only a matter of time before he caught up with us at one of the cookhouses.
Oh my god, like, there was this guy, I turned, like, it sound, the guy sounded like you, and I thought it was you,
just remembering it.
And I turned around, it wasn't.
Blew up the still and threw her inside there to fry.
I think it was from the same place you're from.
They held me back. The flames just kept getting
high. This guy was at Alton Towers.
I swear,
yeah.
I It's the only time I ever seen Hickson smile. Burning a woman alive. Probably got a medal for it, too. Last thing I see is they're dragging me away. Danny and Lee, hiding in the trees, just looking on.
Yeah.
In jail, I heard they tried for months to hunt him down. But he must have found some protection.
Yeah.
He just did have a knack of slithering his way into holes, that snake.
Yeah, there's this really nice hotel called the Vine Hotel, V-I-N-E Hotel, in Stafford Town, which is like 10-minute walk from the station. And it's really nice. Not only me and him. Yeah, but they decided not to go at the last minute. Yeah.
Well, if I went with you and Tom, I think... Hey, Maggie!
You're late.
Hey, Maggie, I can't believe it.
Yeah.
I don't die so easy.
Yeah.
I didn't know if you would.
I know. But we're here now. And I am going to make it right. All of it.
Le mon ami! Are you okay?
Marcel.
Oui, c'est moi.
What are you doing here?
Lots changed, Lem.
Can I get you some soup or perhaps something stronger, huh?
Or some sleep. We got a lot of catching up to do. Thank you for this. He's a dope sometimes, but he has all I got. Go down and grab yourself a drink. Make sure you get an extra cut out of my side of the business. You've earned it.
What are you waiting for? The rest you can remove yourself.
Yeah.
Deliver, if you are interested.
Yeah.
We have a batch ready to go. A bientôt.
Yeah. Yeah, well, yeah.
I promised my sister I'd always look out for him. Anyway, I've got an idea.
Yeah.
The way we can send Danny Lee and the Braithwaites a message that we ain't going.
Yeah.
Just need to work out a couple more things.
Yeah. Yeah, and now it's bloody raining. Yeah.
Hey, guess what? Yesterday I won the car on the casino.
The same car you had?
Yeah, the same car, yeah.
No.
I can't really fault you so far. Good work.
They change the podium car every Thursday.
Yeah.
It's only a week, isn't it? They change it every week, and I thought, if I win it, cool, but if I don't win it, it's fine, because I've already got it.
Yeah.
This is the second time I won the car. The first time I won the car, I was like, oh my god. I remember it was June, but the video, I was like, oh my god, I won the car. And I played it. I got my phone, I got my video.
Yeah. No. Yeah.
And I'm thinking, oh, cool. Before I choose a garage, I'll show them there and do the video. But apparently, it takes like more than like 15 seconds to choose a garage to put the car you just won. It just boots you out the.
Bloody hell.
And I thought that's really mean. I get a bit of a crowd, but it doesn't because.
Yeah.
And there's loads of people that want to use the wheel. And you can't use it because you're stuck there.
Yeah. Yeah, I know, which is a pain in the ass. Danny, I'm gonna add you to my posse. I invited you, Danny. Okay, I invited you. Oh, okay. I don't know if he's got a thing. Really? Bloody hell. Hang on a minute, hang on. Hello?
You're right.
Good.
How are you?
Fine. I'm busy at the moment, so I'll call you back.
What are you doing?
Playing the game. I'm live on Twitch.
Any friend of your boss is a friend of mine.
No. Yeah, no, that ain't him. That's not him. No, John.
Be nice to have just 5 minutes when nothing hurts.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
What do you need? I think you're gonna have to save up for that one.
Yeah. Yeah.
This batch is perfect. We can ship it whenever you like.
I didn't know that myself.
Get yourself ready, or we will be late for the buyers. But do not rush, eh? More speed, less haste, as you say. I tell you something. Back in France, working with my father, we could deliver 200 bouteilles of Calvados in a single afternoon with only a cigarette for breakfast. That was the life of a real Bouilleur de cru, eh? Well, do what you can. I trust in you. Drive well.
I know. Bloody hell. Yeah, it's on there. No. I know. Yeah. Yeah. I don't know if I have. Yeah. I heard about that. Yeah. No. Yeah. Yeah.
sad to see him still alive, but well done anyway.
Right, yeah.
Take your money.
Yeah. 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 Yeah, I know that. Why do that? Thank you. My face. Oh my god, I don't know. Oh, it's when you pull out. I like how you said it. I'm going to the gym. No, it's because he's deaf. Yeah, he's deaf. No, he's got hearing aids. Bit of a bitch. Really? I didn't know that. Oh my god. Yeah.